Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching Philosophy Network channel on YouTube. I'm your host, Mr. Lalit Rao, and in this latest video, I'm going to carry out a discussion about nationalism and patriotism in philosophy. In contemporary times, there's hardly anybody who can deny the continuing potency of nationalism by observing the political events which shape today's world. Nationalism refers to a doctrine which holds that national identity ought to be accorded political recognition. According to this doctrine, all nations have rights to autonomy, self-determination, or sovereignty. Patriotism is a different concept altogether. It is more of a sentiment than a doctrine. Patriotism involves love of and support for one's country. Most philosophers are often inclined to dismiss nationalism. For them, nationalism has no rational basis as it rests solely on brute emotions and tribal instincts. It should be mentioned that such a response simply overlooks all the different forms which nationalism has taken. On the one hand, there is an authoritarian nationalism which allows national cultures to be imposed by force. This form of nationalism may justify acts of aggression against neighboring people. On the other hand, there is a liberal nationalism which upholds the rights of individuals to form political communities with all those with whom they feel identified and to protect their common culture. The attitude towards patriotism changed in the 1980s with the revival of communitarianism. According to British philosopher Alasdair MacIntyre, patriotism is the central moral virtue. The field of political philosophy is currently witnessing a great deal of interest about the moral credentials of patriotism. There is also a parallel discussion taking place which concerns the kind of patriotism that might provide an alternative to nationalism as the ethos of a stable, well-functioning polity. Patriotism involves special affections for one's own country, a sense of personal identification with the country, a special concern for the well-being of the country, and willingness to sacrifice to promote the country's good. In the 19th century, Lord Acton contrasted nationalism and patriotism as affection and instinct versus a moral relation. Nationalism is often our connection with the race, which is merely natural or physical. Patriotism is the awareness of our moral duties to the political community. Lastly, for English writer George Orwell, nationalism is about power and prestige. Patriotism is defensive. It is a devotion to a particular place and a way of life. One thinks best, but has no wish to impose on others. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was a brief discussion about nationalism and patriotism. I thank you very much for having watched this video. Thank you.